All right, like a haircut, sir, using the vortex method. Yeah. Basically, just a regular haircut.
You don't want an irregular?
No, just a regular haircut. And this is what I kind of do. I just kind of, you know, just comb it over and back, whatever. I don't try to pompadour it or anything like that. There's not that much hair there anymore. So just a smart haircut for the amount of hair that I have.
Are you parted or no?
Kind of, just what you saw there. I just kind of sweep it to the right.
Did you see that thing that, well, you sent it to me, I think. The guy had no hair and they painted it and all that stuff?
Oh, with the hair fibers?
Yeah.
Isn't that something?
Yeah, he got
it. Which one, the dark one or the gray hair guy?
The dark one.
Yeah, yeah. He had really thin hair, didn't he?
Yeah, but when he got dug.
And then when they put the fibers on, yeah, they did a good job. I mean, you got to do that every day. It's kind of a drag. But I guess it made him feel good.
I just took this all apart. It went on me. I'll see if it works. I had to put some glue in there. Rather than buy new blades, I glued it. That worked pretty good. Cuts pretty good. I'm going to buy new blades. That thing in the back that drives the blade broke. So I took some glue and glued it.
Would you drop it?
No, it's just old. Wore out. I got both these in barber school.
Mm-hmm.
They're 60, 70 years old. Mm. 65 years old, whatever. They're still going. See, I fix them, you know. When I was manager down the base, girls used to drop them all the time. And when they dropped them, they would throw them away.
Mm-hmm.
And then I started taking them out of the garbage and fixing them. And they found out I could fix them. Mm-hmm. Somehow these women, they dropped the clippers all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Then they started giving me clippers. I'd come home one night and just fix clippers. And I got tired of them. I told them, I said, you know, I just can't keep fixing your clippers all the time every time you drop them. For some reason these women, I don't
know. So they dropped them and threw them out?
Then they throw them out. Until they found out I could fix, because when they threw them out, I'd go in the garbage and get them and fix them, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Which is no big deal, but they didn't know how to do it.
Right.
So when they found out I fixed them, hey, these work pretty good for gluing them together. Well. I mean, you can keep fixing these for forever. Forever and ever. They look pretty good in here. Well, my dull blades, it's just the tension in there was messed up. The plastic, that plastic piece where they hook onto?
Yeah.
That was gone. So what I did, I glued it on, rather than it clips in there, so I glued it in there. Looks like brand new. What do you do with all your customers after you're going to town, you're going to be away? Or
they just just
come in and you ain't there?
No, I work only by appointment. So people call for appointments, and then the receptionist just gives them the dates that I'm there, and they chose a date.
You stay busy or whatever?
Yeah.
Well, you must make some pretty good money then for what you did.
Yeah, of course.
What happened to old Muscle Man there? What was his name, that guy there that used to follow for Miami. I think it was Miami. What's his name?
I have no idea. What are you talking about?
I used to follow from Miami. Millionaire.
Grant Cardone?
Grant Cardone.
He's a billionaire.
Billion?
He became a billionaire this year.
Jeez.
Yeah.
I'll tell you.
Multi-family dwellings.
These are $8. I used to buy them super cuts. $8 we buy them for. Mm. Maybe one more, maybe one more. These are some pair of shears. Right? Vortex haircut. Is that what it is?
Yeah, I want the Vortex style.
Vortex style. Number one or two, though.
Vortex number one.
Not too many people get the two. That's what they call a cougar song.
Yeah, right.
Two is a cougar song. Yeah, the fair used to say that. Cougar song. Squash.
I thought I was going to be bald by the time I was 40. Hung on to most of it. Or at least 50% of it.
Yeah. Keep on your back or what? Part of it? Or what do you do? Or just let it fall where it goes?
No, I always go to the side.
The side.
This, yeah. Because I don't want it up too high because it's not real thick.
Want some butt butter on there?
No. You can take anything off the top?
I'm going to.
Are you?
I'm going to use this stuff. That's,
yeah,
that's good. Some good stuff, boy.
It is.
I need to get another. I bought three of them just for the heck of it. I sold them like that. But I sold them $21.
It's the best product.
That's what I paid for them.
It's one of the best products out there.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good stuff.
So what do you think would be the best haircut for me? Do you think what I'm getting is like the best haircut for my hairstyle or my density and growth pattern and all that?
I think what you got, I think what you got because,
yeah,
you know, there isn't much you can do.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I mean, I can always buzz it off too, but
yeah.
That would be.
Well, it's still salvageable.
Yeah, yeah.
That you can. You got hair, you know, yet.
Yeah.
It is like a couple of years or so, and I don't know.
At the rate I'm going, I think I'm going to have hair at least. I'm not losing any hair. It just got thin and receded, but it seemed to stop. So, like I said, I didn't think I was going to have hair at 40, but here I am at 60, and.
Well, I lost mine during, I had a full head of hair at 45.
Mm-hmm.
I lost mine, you know, from like 50 to 60. But at 45, 50 years old, I had a pretty good head of hair yet. Mine went pretty fast, too. I don't know if you want any more than that.
I just still wanted to go to the side, that's all.
So a lot of that stuff, but just tell them about it and they buy it. But I can sell it. If I could buy that, I could sell it easy. But
right.
I don't bother with that. So okay. As it is, I do that massage. And, you know, I don't like that. Massage.
all right. Where are you going?
I took
garbage. Oh, go ahead. Life happens. Right? Life happens.
Vortex haircut.
Chopsticks.
Yeah, right. Cut my hair with chopsticks.
Well, no duck butter on there, huh?
No. I'll take a shower.
Yeah, you'd be better off to use that stuff. You know, when you can. It looks better than all over the place like that. There's a girl that goes down to VFW and cuts hair for $5.
Mm-hmm.
I lost a couple customers to her, and they look like $5 haircuts.
Mm-hmm.
They were so picky when they came here for a haircut, and they go down there, the VFW, sit in a chair, and you got some girl.
Yeah.
I don't know how to cut hair, cutting their hair now, and I see them at Bocce, and it looked like they butcher. I mean, they butcher them.
Mm.
And here they were like real particular, you know?
Yeah.
Then they for, well, I guess for $5 you could
get what you pay for.
Yeah. I mean, I could care less. I mean, where they went anyway. I got enough. There's no lather and stuff like that. Do our razors, we used to sharpen them on our hands. It could be a nice, if you do that, you know, be back and forth, you get a nice smooth edge from there, from these things. Whoever thought we used to spend our days, all day sharpening our razors. That's all we did when spare time was sharpening, coming razors home all day long. Now they got these things like this, unbelievable. I have to mess with home some more.
Mm. Just easier, cleaner.
Yeah. Whoever thought. They had some nice old razors, I tell you.
Good.
You want to take a shower?
Yeah, definitely.
Make sure everybody's here. Everybody.
Yep. Classic haircut.
It's good to get, isn't it?
Yep.
Sometimes I amaze myself.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, you want one of these?
Yeah, sure.
These will shake up your life, that thing. This will shake the shit out of you. It's already quite good.
Oh my God. God, that feels good.
Huh?
It feels good.
I do this to my high paid customers. The millionaires, I do this.
Man, that feels good. Doesn't anyone else do this?
I don't know.
This is crazy.
I bought this for Richard Deanne, though. He's a big guy. He liked it. A couple hundred dollars.
I like this better than the Oster.
Oh, yeah. That ain't got no power compared to this.
I mean, this thing here is...
I don't even use the Oster no more. You can... I want to do the head.
You can jump start someone's heart with this.
Yep. Powerful.
You're not kidding. Oh my God. Back issues, this will fix it.
Yeah.
Holy cow.
Pretty much. Everything works off the spine. No blood going.
Wow. Just that alone is good, I'll tell you that. People would come just for that. Not anymore.
No.
Nobody does that at all.
You always give everybody a little massage, just for a minute or so, after every haircut.
Yeah.
And he had something he did, I mean, that he hit something in there. And
makes people come back.
He made you feel good, boy.
Yeah, makes people come back.
Yeah. I never seen anybody else ever in all the years in the barber business. I've never seen anybody else do that, other than me once in a while. You know.
All right. Thanks.
Well, that's the vortex method.
Yeah.